Hello boys and girls, welcome to another session of Let's Play Fallout New Vegas. I think we have just slept. Food and drink, yeah, we need to drink. Or I could eat some of the food, which also has some amount of liquid, like this one. Fresh apple. Barrel cactus fruit. Yeah, why not? I hope it will be safe to store things here. I don't know yet what to store here, but I'll find out. I'm not exactly lightweight, or my inventory is quite full. I don't feel like going out on some adventure right now. Well, maybe I will. You just can't pick up many things. Too many things. Now there was... let's visit this shop again. Good morning! Why aren't you staying here?
Welcome! Come on in!
Yeah.
Welcome back! Can I get you anything?
Do you have anything for free?
Sure thing. Have a look.
I think you have some cases, case box, this. I'll take them. I'll take these. Well, and I'm down to 700 caps. Now I realize this is actually not a T-Rex statue of value 1000. It's because it's 1000 of them. Each of them is valued 1 cap. And it's 1000, and each of them has 0.1 weight. Pistol scope adds short range scope. Don't really know if whether I need that. But I can buy some ammo. Is this large pistol, .44, or is it small pistol? I don't know. Well, goodbye.
Come back soon now.
Oh, what's happening with the light? Boy light. Hmm. We have two new quests. Head to Repcon. Ghoul activity there. Send someone in front of the dinky dinosaur. Put on the beret, signal to Boon that this is the culprit. Okay, this quest suggests I can also fake it. I can just tell anybody to come with me and put on that red beret of Boon, and he will think that's the one who sold his wife to the Legion. Gibson scrapyard in Novac. Yeah, let's see what else is here. Maybe there will be more interesting things. Who is this guy?
Hey there.
Greetings, who are you?
Fine weather for flying. It's times like these that make me miss it all.
Fine weather for flying, you say? You are a pilot?
Vertibird pilot. 71 missions and only lost one chopper. Rotor malfunction over Klamath. Hard landing, but I walked away.
Not bad. Did you fly for the NCR?
For? No, not exactly.
It was against, eh?
It was a long time ago. Things are a lot different these days, and those days are way behind me.
Oh, maybe you were flying in times where there was no NCR. What are you doing in Novac?
I help folks strip down the more complicated bits of salvage they bring in. Engines, mostly. The bits and pieces we take out are usually worth more than the whole thing put together.
Mm-hmm. Goodbye.
Watch your six out there.
Sounds funny. The bits and pieces they pull out are more worth than the whole thing together. That suggests that the people in Novac actually are not good in putting things together. They are good in salvaging. Hello, mister.
Who sent you? I ain't talking. They tried to get me to talk before, but I didn't say nothing. And I don't aim to now, by gum.
I don't mean any harm.
We'll just see about that. You come any closer and I'm liable to stick you with my sticking knife. Old Stick is feeling mighty ornery this day.
We can talk from this distance, it's okay.
You sure now? It's kind of hard to hear you.
Glare. I'll glare at you.
Okay, okay, just speak up a little. But not so much that they hear you. They got people everywhere, always listening.
They've got people always. Do you know something about the abduction of Boone's wife?
Seen it all. Seen shadowy folk come to his room and leave again in the middle of the night. Thought one might have gone in the lobby too for a spell. Could be that person went in to get something. Or used the john, maybe. Mighty interesting either way, you ask me. I thought it was cannibals, come to eat us all for sure. So I kept out of sight. But now I know better.
You know who was it?
More rat men come up from the underneath to steal young women with promises of riches and fancy mud mansions with all the latest designer appliances. They covered our lady folks' long hair for weeks, it said, being either bald or balding themselves.
Yeah, I'm sure. Is anything else interesting happening in the area?
Folks will tell you that they seen ghouls up near the rocket factory.
Yeah, I've heard
Sensationalist hooey, cooked up by superstitious yokels, seeing phantoms of their own imagining.
So who do you think is actually at the factory?
Ghosts. Commie ghosts, who don't know they're dead. Hoping to steal our rockets, so they can fly up and paint the moon pink and draw a Lenin face on it. I seen one of them disappear and reappear before my very eyes. Although, being a scientist, I have to admit I might have just blinked for longer than usual, what with the shock of seeing a commie ghost and so forth.
I think I've heard enough. Any reason why do they call you No Bark?
'Cause they know I ain't just barking here. What I say has got bite, 'cause it's the truth. Them quack doctors can say what they want about all the rad scorpion stings that done pierced my skull. I know what I seen.
You sure do. Goodbye.
If anyone asks, we never spoke.
I hope we never will. Again. He has lots of pretty vivid imagination, this guy. Oh, this is his shack. Should we go inside? Let's see how it looks like. Ooh. Bottles hanging here. Nuka Cola, isn't it? No, it's empty soda bottle. And these figurines. This one has something like a gun. Oh, it could be triggered. And this is interesting. Rigged shotgun. It appears that you can disarm this rigged shotgun. Well, I don't know whether he will like it or not, but I can disarm it. Oh, did I just steal it? Was it legal? Empty soda bottles. Oh, this way he knows somebody's been here. Oh no. He'll know. You'll know that I've been here. What's in this vending machine? What kind of shotgun was it? See any new shotgun in my inventory. Maybe it's not under weapons, maybe it's under miscellaneous. If he asks who was in his shack, I'll tell it was the ghosts. What is this? Two cars. Look at that, Gibson's scrapyard. Wait, lady. Ray. Nice dogs. Call me all strange names, aren't they? Repicon O chair. Greetings. Do you mind if we speak while you eat? Raina.
Hi there. I'm Old Lady Gibson, or so they tell me. I've got odds and ends for sale, and I'm pretty good at fixing things, too. You might have noticed the very large building just north of here.
No,
that's
haven't.
Helios One. The NCR runs the place, so it's off limits to prospectors.
Uh-huh. So you can just repair things. Can you repair something for something of my things?
Sure thing. Let me have a look.
Oh, it's cheap. This isn't cheap. Oh, it's actually not cheap. It will only... I'll pay 14 caps for 1% more condition. Well, forget it, lady. You have anything for sale?
Happy to do it.
Well, you have money, lady, but you don't have anything of interest. What can you tell me about Repcon?
Sometimes it seems like I spent the better portion of my youth in that old wreck of a building. Me and my hubby, may the man rest in peace, used to scavenge there. If it weren't bolted down, you can bet we took it and sold it.
Mm.
A lot of the scrap you see around here is from Repcon. Even my favorite chair.
Yeah, I've seen it outside. It's a strange one, isn't it? And what do you know about Helios One?
The way I heard it, the Brotherhood of Steel ran the place before the NCR took it away from them. I'm not sure who started shooting first. But when it was over, the Brotherhood, with all their fancy armor and weapons, was on the run. Nobody's heard from them since.
Hmm. Well, goodbye.
Take care now.
Subject E, diagnosis complete. Begin recording. My name is Whitley. I'm a researcher at Adams Air Force Base. Until recently, I was in charge of the DiraFrame reinforcement project for the combat model iBots.
Speak slowly so I can parse it.
iBot DiraFrame Subject E is both the prototype and the last functional model in this test group. I was prepared to make several significant upgrades to the machines. However, as the project was cancelled and all DiraFrame assets are being diverted to Hellfire Armor, I am sending this model to the Navarro outpost.
Can you replay this later? I've lost the story already. It's not the right time to speak to me.
If you're listening to this log from one of our Enclave outposts in Chicago, give this unit whatever repairs it needs so it can continue to Navarro.
So what unit? Is there a new quest about any unit repair thing? It appears to have some Enclave log data stored that is triggered by some keywords. Okay. Maybe this was triggered by the Brotherhood of Steel. Motorcycle gas tank. Who is shooting? What was it? It sounded like it would be coming from here. Was it these mobile rats? I guess it was. Somebody shot them. Oh, maybe it was the caravan. Yeah, maybe they have some useful things to trade with. We can trade. Greetings, folks.
Hey there. Need anything?
Yeah, let's trade.
Sure. Here's what I've got.
Got cases. I'm thinking whether to buy cards or not. I don't think I will ever play this game, this card game, Red Away. Steady. Stimpy line. Storm Chaser hat. You've got purified water. Yeah, okay. Cancel? No. Accept. Thanks. And you? You've got anything for free?
Howdy.
Oh, you're just the hired gun. So, where are you guys heading? Is it one of these factories? Is it Repcon? No, it's Helios. Helios One. I don't think I will go in right now. I first will find out what is it about. It's all the NCR troops around here. You have such a guard dog. It looks like a zombified version of the Legion Mongrel, really. Greetings.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
This is a restricted area. State your business.
I just saw this place in the distance and wanted to investigate.
Or you're a Legion spy trying to infiltrate our perimeter. Give me one good reason I should let you through.
Well, I thought this is public property and I can do as I please here.
This is NCR property and we have guns. So you can only do as we please here. And it would please us if you got the hell off our lawn.
Shouldn't there be more people than this defending a power plant?
There should, but we're not getting much power out of it, so none of our enemies have big interest in it either. Not like Hoover Dam, anyway. We had a real fighting force here just long enough to take it from the Brotherhood of Steel. Then they got sent east to the dam like everybody else. Caesar's Legion sends skirmishers every so often, prodding for weaknesses mostly. The reality is, if they really wanted it, we'd all be dead.
You see? So you took it away from Brotherhood of Steel, I understand. Why was the Brotherhood of Steel here?
Damned if I know. Put up a hell of a fight, though. We had them outnumbered, I don't know, 20 to 1 maybe? They held out as long as they could, lost most of their force before they retreated. Gave us a little parting gift, too. They had some of the plant running, but they shut it all down. Enabled an old security system, too, to keep us away from the controls. Jerk-offs.
Well, goodbye.
Later.
Good luck with the malfunctioning power plant. I'm sure... I think there is a secret entrance somewhere. You don't have to use the front entrance. How about this? Door to the Helios plant locked very easy. Yeah. They can guard over there, I can sneak in here. Maybe there is even another one. Wait, there is something dangerous in front of us. Just let me peek in. What is it? To see what is it, what it is. Some ants. It's probably just some desert critters. Or it may actually be something in the plant territory. Edie, don't go there. Don't go. You could get hurt. Well, never mind. So where are we now here? Well, the map. Oh, we are close to New Vegas. That's not exactly where I wanted to be. I wanted to head further south, or back south, where we came from. Because I have the feeling we've left some unexplored places behind. There's some bloat flies. What is this?